Here's a band reverse fly using a band with handles on each side and looping it around something nice and sturdy and crisscrossing the band. And basically the hands are going to start with palms facing each other at about shoulder height. And we're going to bring those arms straight back and feel a nice big squeeze in the upper back and back of the shoulder. We're targeting the rear deltoids and rhomboids with this movement. Try to keep your head up, chest out, and abs nice and tight.